Welcome from the Belarusian National Museum of Art in Minsk, where the jersey presentation of the national football team of Belarus has just finished. We are together with Alenik Alexander, press officer of the Federation. What is your feeling? What is the first feedback of the people about the event of today?
Well, I think it was a great event for the national team players, for VIP guests, EXCO members, guests from UEFA and obviously Macron, as well as the fans that are outside having a chat with our national team players. So it's a nice kit and a very nice presentation in a place which sort of connects with the history of Belarus. It is our national art museum.
The jerseys presented today are the result of a process started 9 months ago with a workshop in Bologna. What can you tell us about the steps to design the jerseys and what was your inspiration?
Well, we are very glad to be part of the UEFA Kit Assistance Program. A year ago we visited Bologna and it took us almost a day to design this new kit. So everything was organized at the highest level. We're very happy with the new design because we were able to use some unique elements which are associated with our country.